Did you know, guys, you can install Google Chrome extension on your Android? Yes, you can do that. But as you know, currently mobile version of Chrome doesn't support Chrome extension. That's why you have to install any third-party application, like Kiwi Browser. Now, open the Kiwi Browser and search Chrome Web Store. Now, click on the Chrome Web Store. And now you can install any Chrome extension as you like. And remember, guys, all the extension you install may not work properly or looks great on your Android. And when I try to search something and try to touch on that website, it works very weird way. Maybe it's not well touch optimized, so be careful about that. And I mostly use Adblocker for just blocking annoying ads. And Mercury Reader to remove distraction and leaving only text and image for clean and constant reading. Also, there is lots of things you can try that out. And guys, if you want to manage all the Chrome extension you have installed, just click on the extension. Now you can remove or disable the extension from here. Another way, you can visit by typing this URL. It will do the same thing. And that's the best and easy way to use Chrome extension on your Android. And thanks for watching.